Hi, welcome to Simon's blog. Today I'm going to talk about first-time home buyers. Whether you have just graduated from college you have just started a new job and you feel comfortable enough and you feel that you're ready to start investing in real estate and you're ready for that first home of yours, this blog will help you as to the process which is involved. The first thing that I would suggest to you is go out and get yourself a realtor. As a buyer, did you know the services of a realtor are free for you? So it won't cost you anything because it's the seller who always pays for that service. Once you get a realtor is a licensed professional who is able to guide you step by step throughout that process from point A to the end process in helping you buy that house. The first thing that the realtor is going to tell you is you need to get yourself qualified for a loan. Pre-qualification process involves getting you over to a mortgage broker who's going to have you fill out an application for the loan, and then they're going to run your credit, see what your credit score is, if there are any blemishes which need to be taken care of. They will make sure that they guide you as to how those can be cleared up to get you qualified for a better interest rate. Sometimes you're able to qualify right away, actually in most cases, but if there are certain issues like late payments, or you forgot to make a payment and it impacted your score, then they will assist you. You might need to wait a few months to get your credit score to the point where you can get a better interest rate. But that's what a mortgage broker does. They help you, they assist you, and they guide you. And once they get that pre-qualification ready, you're ready to go out there. As a realtor, we get information from you, what your guidelines are, what your criteria is, what monthly payment you're looking for, and then we start sending you homes. Those can be emailed to you. You can go through and see what's out there in the market. Develop a comfort factor. If needed, you modify the criteria and you see what payments you're qualifying for, what your comfort zone is. And at that point, we take you out, we show you those homes, and basically, if you like something, we put an offer together on contracts which are put together by Texas Real Estate Commission or Texas Association of Realtors. So they are all forms which are pre-established by these associations, and they're used by every realtor. And it has information in there as to how long the process is, how long you need to qualify or get the loan approved. Generally, we go for 30 days. And in 30 days, you know, the mortgage brokers put together the paperwork, the conditions which are required for underwriting and get an approval. And you close on the loan, you get the keys, and you're ready to move in. Thank you so much for spending time listening to my blog today. As always, if you have any questions, you're welcome to reach out to me at SimaDillon, my first and last name, at yahoo.com. Feel free to reach out on Instagram or on YouTube where you're watching this blog. And until next time, have a wonderful day. Aur agar aap ye video mera dekh rahe hain, thank you for watching. And agar aap market mein hain, aap commercial, residential ya multifamily dekh rahe hain aur realtor ki talash hai aapko, to please mere se contact kijiye. Agar aap chah rahe hain ki koi aapse Urdu Hindi mein baat kar sake, so do reach out. Have a wonderful day.